Homer Simpson is going in the Baseball Hall of Fame. Okay, not exactly, but he is getting his own exhibit at the Hall of Fame in Cooperstown, New York. The exhibit commemorates the Simpsons episode Homer at the Bat, which aired 25 years ago in 1992. It featured 9 MLB stars, including Roger Clemens, Wade Boggs, and Ken Griffey Jr., all suiting up for Mr. Burns' company softball team. Baseball fans probably still remember this famous quip from Yankee star Don Mattingly about team owner George Steinbrenner.
Mattingly! I thought I told you to trim those sideburns! Go home! You're off the team! For good!
Fine. I still like him better than Steinbrenner.
The show was such a big hit the night it aired that it outdrew The Cosby Show, which at that time was a primetime institution. It beat the Olympics on TV, too. As for what the man of the hour thinks of his induction, Homer told the Los Angeles Times he celebrated by going to his favorite place on Earth, the Football Hall of Fame.